Hello friends, today we are going to be discuss about how to publish HTML report in Jenkins. Before moving to the Jenkins part, first you should complete Surefire report in Eclipse. How we can do that? That concept already explained and as well as posted in my channel where you will be get. You just refer the TestNG part 5 video, there you will be get how we can generate the Surefire report. First, you should refer this video, then you will come back to the HTML report part, okay? Why it is very important? Because you can find three different class under report.demo package, right? For this three different class, I just provide the launch the application steps only, okay? For this class, I done the report part. Here you can find target folder and as well as test output folder. When we will get this test output folder? After done the execution with TestNG XML, that time the TestNG will provide the test output folder. Okay, there you will be get index.html. This is separate one. What is target folder? You just expand this target folder. Here you can find Surefire report. When you will be get this one? After done integration with Surefire plugin. Then only you will be get this Surefire report. This is very important. We need this Surefire report path. Then only we can able to provide this path of report inside Jenkins. Then Jenkins will provide you the HTML report. Okay. So under Surefire report, you can find index.html. Here you have to take this path. Right click on this index.html file. Click on properties. Here you can find partial path and full path. You can take this full path. Okay, you just copy. Now you can go to Jenkins. I just open my Jenkins. Password. Password. Just enter. I logged in successfully. Here already I imported GitHub project inside Jenkins. How we can done this GitHub integrations with Jenkins. This concept already I posted in my channel. That video will be get under Jenkins playlist. Okay, you just go through it. Now you can coming back to the Jenkins. Here you can find manage Jenkins, right? You just click on this one. Then you have to go to this manage plugins. So why we are coming to this page? For generating the HTML report, we should install HTML publisher plugin here. Okay, what are the plugin you want? Those plugin is available in this page only. Okay, so already I done that installation part so that you can find that HTML publisher plugin under installed category. This is the right plugin you should install here. Okay, if you are not installing, if you are not downloading this plugin, click on available. Here you can type HTML. That time the result will filter that exact the HTML publisher plugin. There you can check on this checkbox. Click on download now and install after restart. You should choose this second option. Why we are choosing this second option? What are the plugin you are installing, you are downloading inside Jenkins? After done that installation part, you should restart Jenkins. Then only the downloading that installations plugins will reflected inside Jenkins. Okay, so already I done that installation part. So that reason again moving back to the dashboard. Okay, now we have to click on this Jenkins project because this is the project only we have to build now inside Jenkins. Okay, so here you can go to this configure. Why we are coming to this page? Here only we have to mention that Surefire report path. Where we have to get that path? You just go back Eclipse. Already I told you this is the Surefire report path, which is index.html. You just copy this path. Then you can go to Jenkins. Scroll down. So here you can provide that root of palm XML. So this is the palm.xml path. Okay, close it, cancel it. This is the pom.xml path already I provided here. Now come down, post build action. So here only have to provide that surefire report path. Okay, sorry, you just take the whole path, copy, paste it. So here you can remove this index.html and slash also, up to surefire reports folder only enough. Okay, here you can mention that index page name index.html. okay, then you have to provide report title. Here I provided HTML report. So now I mentioned that surefire report path, that report file name path, the report title. Okay, now have to click on apply and save. I given that path also inside configurations page. So after done your installation of the HTML publisher plugin, it will be take around 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, depends upon your network speed. Okay, after done your installation, there you will be get this HTML report. So if you are getting this HTML report, this icon, that time you can ensure that HTML publisher plugin successfully installed inside Jenkins. Okay, now we are going to be build now that project for icon build now. The project is running here. It will be take a few seconds for completing this process. Okay, the build is completed successfully. Click on this build. You can click on this console output. Build is success. Okay, now you can go to this project, click on HTML report. So this is the report we are getting. This is the surefire report. So this is the right format or wrong format? How we can confirm? If you are getting confused, go to Eclipse, open this report. Okay, here see, under the surefire report you can find index.html. click on this index.html, right? The same report. This is the way we are publishing the HTML report. Okay, so what are the steps required for completing this process? Surefire report, install HTML publisher plugin. Okay, then you have to confirm HTML report icon folder in Jenkins. This is the three steps we should complete for getting this HTML report. Okay, I hope you are understanding this process. Thank you guys.